lows in the 70s, highs in the 90s. National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for south-central Perry County and central Arkansas, northwestern Saline County and central Arkansas, west-central Pulaski County and central Arkansas, until 3:30 p.m. At 2:38 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Williams Junction, or 13 miles northeast of Hot Springs Village, moving east at 10 miles per hour. Hazard: 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Williams Junction, Avila, Long Mountain, Perrin, Bland, Reform, Ferndale, Congo. Arkansas, until 3:30. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Lone Oak County and central Arkansas, northeastern Grant County and central Arkansas, northwestern Jefferson County and southeastern Arkansas, east central Saline County and central Arkansas, southeastern Pulaski County and central Arkansas, until 3:30 p.m. At 2:49 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Ironton, or near southwest Little Rock, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard: 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Little Rock, Whitehall, Shannon Hills, Wrightsville, Redfield, Ironton, Pine Bluff Arsenal, East End, Orion, Sweet Home, Hensley Island, Mablevale, State Fairgrounds, Geyer Springs, Baseline, Sherrill, Tucker, Pastoria, Higgins, Wright.
Actually, it seems to be a thunderstorm.
The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a tornado warning for southwestern St. Charles County, northeastern Franklin County, southeastern Warren County until 12:15 a.m. At 11:20 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado is located over Washington, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Washington and Augusta around 11:35 p.m. Defiance around 11:45 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. This cluster of thunderstorms is capable of producing tornadoes and widespread significant wind damage. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Randolph County in southwestern Illinois, southeastern St. Genevieve County in southeastern Missouri until 2:30 a.m. At 1:57 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near St. Genevieve, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of southwestern Randolph and southeastern St. Genevieve counties, including the following locations: Kellogg, Ruber, Oasis, and Emmett. This includes Interstate 55 in Missouri between exits 141 and 150. This also includes Sheerlich Valley Health State Park. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern St. Genevieve County in southeastern Missouri, southeastern Missouri until 3 a.m. At 2:29 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Kaufman, moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and nickel-sized hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees.
This Hi, I'm Dr. Mary Harris with today's tip for kids from the American Academy of Pediatrics. Every year, hundreds of teens drown. If your teen hasn't learned to swim yet, it's never too late. Even if your teen is a strong swimmer, make sure to supervise kids of any age. No one should swim alone. Teach them to enter the water first, wear life jackets on a boat, and never use alcohol or drugs in the water. Drowning is preventable. For more, visit Healthy
Something. That hurts more than just about any other part of your body.
So that's what they're searching for.
Until 3:30 a.m. At 2:36 a.m.
extending from New Willisville to 8 miles northwest of Altenburg to 6 miles northeast of Alliance, moving east at 25 miles per hour. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following effects are expected. Expect damage to roof, planting, and trees. Locations impacted include Chester, Perryville, Murfreesboro, Ava, Grant Allen, Altenburg, Frona, Gorham, Pocahontas, Longtown, Old Pocketton, Lithia, and Silver Lake. This includes Interstate 55 between mile markers 113 and 139.
Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:30 a.m. for the following counties: Jackson, Illinois, and the following counties in Missouri, Cape Girardeau, and Perry.
Bring a free booklet, give me the Bible. Do you live in the United States and want a free printing of the Word?
Thank you.